Well, we're back at Woolett. 7th of April 2022. We're a couple of days in Woolett. I've had to use my camera because my action cam doesn't seem to want to work with the memory card. I may have put the wrong one in. So it's a nice quiet evening, expecting a busy weekend. And it's nice to see a return. There's ducks. I was over there last time with John 4 years ago, so we're not far from where we were.
Welcome to Alec. This is the outers of Alec Castle. Very picturesque indeed. But we can't take Penny in, but we'll see. It's a nice spot, this lake. Lots of narrow streets and old worldy buildings. I don't know who that person standing there taking pictures is like, honest. Here's a side view from the for Alec Castle. I'm not into Harry Potter like, but many millions are. £19.50 it is to get in, but unfortunately Penny ain't coming in. Get away. Oh well. A better shot of Castle there. We could have parked in here, but we parked somewhere else in the middle of town. There's a path along there, so we'll have a ratch about then. Very nice. Try me zoom. Click, 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 click. Well, we went round to the gardens, but obviously couldn't get in with the dogs. So we're just round town now. It's very similar to what York has, this, Nanick. The road's underneath. The town's a market on, so we're going to head there next. Very busy on a Saturday. Lots of independent shops as well. Yeah, we've got the out of town stuff. We've just had a ratch on the market, really nice market. Got some chocolate. But yeah, bustling street. Marketplace. Really nice. So, looking for cake now and some days. And then we'll head down to the seaside on the coast. There's the market, just on the corner. Some excellent stuff on. Hey Pen. Pen's enjoying the sail. Well, we're on the beach now at Almouth. A beautiful little seaside village on the northeast coast. So there's the road. Just parked over there. So, a bit of an estuary here, so some people walking all over the spot. It's proper nice, it's got out really nice this afternoon. Still a bit of a breeze coming from north. But it's spot on. So, I'm going to walk along here and see what it's like. Looking on the map, it looks like there's all sorts of beautiful beaches around here. You think you could be abroad? That's alright, I'm filming, but start again. Yeah, you think you're abroad with this sort of sand. Some lovely yellow cream. Yellow cream colour. Cream, creamy sand. But it's dead fine compared to the Cumbrian side. There's only a few beaches on our side in Cumbria like this. They're like Salcroft, where that's a nice beach there. It's a nice beach in Seascale. But there's quite a few people on here. And further up on, there's a big car park. You're not going to drink that, are you? So the S3 comes out here. Lots of different wave angles. What a lovely day. What a lovely day. Think so? Loads of folk enjoying themselves, but they've got the big coats on still, so it's not quite summer yet. All warmed up. It's probably about 12 degrees. Penny's enjoying herself. But I am taking no chances whatsoever. Hat back on. I sunburn in all conditions. It's lovely down here, it really is nice. I'll tell you what I'm just saying. The golf club does grab. And somebody come out before with the most huge fish in a box. Honest, it was as big as the box. Biggest fish I've seen for some time. Bad head, that is. So yeah, if you come down here, fully recommend going in there and getting some fish. Oh, fancy seeing you, were you? Have you been to the convenience?
Yeah, we've done on a whole pack of eggs, it's disgusting.
Lovely. Oh. I've come to Beadnell now. Beadnell beer. First part of Carly's ice creams. Well, Karen's having one, not me. She would penny be on the scran for one. Got a big car park here. So motorhomes can stop over there on that car park over there. And then there's, it's like a pop-up pub or something over there. Pretty nice out here. There's a little harbour bathing up here. Lovely. Can't beat the sounds of the seaside. Absolutely lovely. Boat out there as well. It's got warmer as the day's gone on, like. Beadnell. Lime kilns. 1798, so these are really old. Look at all the lobster pots down here. Hello. What a lovely little harbour this is. Proper nice. That looks like one of those. Oh, is it? No, no, it could be a fishing boat. So our butcher's over here. I got a bit of wind out here. Bit of breeze, sea breeze. Right, cracking little harbour this. Cracking. Go this sea long enough, soon get seasick. Might get splashed in a minute, so I must be careful with this camera. There you go. Alright, Pen. Yeah, this is the first trip without Monty. Camping trip without Monty, unfortunately. So it's taken some getting used to. That is a nice seafront house. I don't like that. Some really pretty houses along this stretch, like, gotta say, I've seen today some beauties. So I walk along the shoreline now, and more rocks, different rock formations, a few rock pools, I'd say, as well. last night, oh well, he fell out to Bamburgh and it was absolutely horrible. Mist, thick fog in the end. Driving back to Wooler was a nightmare. I like that house as well. Not the one in front of us, the white one, the blue one with the cladding. Cadden's enjoying the cell. All the waves, taking a few shots. I think by the end of this trip, she'd love to see a seal just randomly appear. There's some nice waves coming in over there. Upon this headland now as it comes round. In addition to the Farn Islands. Yeah, I know it is. Well, I can say that. I'm saying I know it is a dead end. I can say this. Ebb's Nook, it's called. What a nice spot. So next up, we're going to Seahouses. Taking in the sounds of the seas. Just on its cliff edges now. Beautiful waves. Hey, I wouldn't like to be on here in absolute rough night, like warm my neck. The North Sea, it'll be absolutely wild. What an impressive setting. Can't one come along here. She's a bit dubious of cliffs and heights. Let's see houses now in the car park. Main event, it's chippy time. I'm getting twined because I'm fanning about. It's busy. What? Served cotton chips. Decent. Stand up now. All right, Penny. She's anticipating something. You want some fish? Seahouses lifeboat station. She's come down to Darby now for a rat. The tide may be going back out again. What a fine evening. Bamburgh Castle in the distance. And this is where you can pay for your tickets to go for a ride on boat around the Farn Islands and stuff. But yeah. Several spots. The boat just came in about 20 minutes ago. Aye. Different ones throughout the day. Aye. Step of digs down in Narva. Solitary duck. Floating banana. More boats over here. Real bonny little harbour this. Freshly painted boat as well, ready to rock and roll for spring. This is one of these charter boats. There's some good trade, no doubt. Old ship pub up there and the Bamburgh Castle Inn. And folk who live on here have some cracking views out to the Farn Islands. Right, edge of the pier now. quality night. There's the lighthouse. Well, it's modernised. That looks like a good old foghorn. Not as big as the one in Mother Galloway. Nice time of night. Still a chilly wind now, building up. Morning, we've arrived on Orley Island. And Penny's, she's on the move. It's a bit breezy and it's much colder than it was yesterday. Blimey, over there. Apparently it's Vera's house off telly. This is where she comes. There they're filming. Bit cold. Yeah, so they reckon Vera lives here, like on telly programme, like. Bit remote to say the least. Won't go too close in case. I'm sure it is somebody's house. Would be nice if the sun came out, like. And here we are in the car park at Lindisfarne itself. It's getting really busy. There's a fiver to park for 3 hours. But, you know, it sounds quite a fair bit. But, you know, I put some back into the island as well, so. Yeah, stack of cars. So, let's see what's on in the village. Oh, we'll be fine.
Oh, you said.
We'll be fine. Kevin's worried about getting stuck on the island later. It's a Lindisfarne gospel garden. There's nobody about. It's really busy and there's no one here, so I've picked a good opportunity to start filming it here. It's a cross. Plenty of stuff in it for a small garden. It is, yeah, very. Yeah, it does get really well kept, this. Lovely. A lot of effort's gone into this. Proper nice. Ooh. Water feature.
Water feature?
Or is it waterless at the moment? It's a nice tree, that, isn't it? Well, this is where they make the mead on the island. Gift shops and brewery. Looks a nice gift shop. Gonna have a ratchet in a bit. Dogs can't go in, so I have to take turns. There's some nice, interesting tack in the window. Where you can buy. Karen likes a freeze magnet. I think she'll. Oh, I bet she'll come out with a puffing one. Loads of nice dogs. Old church. New church, St Mary's. There's loads of folk about. The weather's a bit cramped, but. Just bringing people out today, it's nice. There are castles in the distance there, and then the lookout says, hopefully, try and get a walk around there. I've come up to headland now, get a better view. Priory area. Cracking. Absolutely cracking view. Welcome to the Hue. Tells you the story of it. Bamburgh Castle in the distance. towards. Look out point here. See if I can get up here. A bit breezy now. Probably getting a lot of wind interference. Tower looking out. Tells you the views you're looking at. This direction towards Berwick. Cracking view if it was blue skies as well. Come down to Headland now. This was a Osborne's fort. Checked all the islands from the Dutch. Why would the Dutch want to come on here? I shouldn't say grow cannabis. I'll get a strike. Very windy.
To the camera now. Let's get a zoom in. Castle. You can hear me with this wind. There they are.
So just around the other side of the castle now, we've come down at the bottom. Really nice. It's a small castle, but you obviously not being in it, you wonder how deep it goes down. There's obviously old dungeons and whatever in it, no doubt. Oh, now I've got some hammer up here to the elements, like. So we're going to head on back into the main village now. Opens out. Wetlands. What's on offer? That's what we've seen a lot of, the black-headed gulls, haven't we?
Yeah.
Yeah. Nice and here. Nice to be out the wind. We popped over to Berwick-on-Tweed. Quiet Easter Sunday. By the River Tweed. And the bridges. Just having a deek at the bridges. Two cars and the railway bridge, which you can see in the distance. We'll go through this little arch. Oh. Comes out under, yeah, a dead end here. But it's a nice view looking over there. Along the river. Cracking view of the viaduct. It's along the riverside path. Come down. A bit lower down. Let's have another look. Looks like a boating club, an old building here. That's nice, that lake. Just seeing a train go over the top of the viaduct as well. Hear the clicks for the zoom? Clickety click, 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 click. Yeah, here we go. I was like looking at rivers with loads of bridges on. A few people on this boat. Move down just onto the pier now. That's Spittle over there, Spittle Beach in the distance. Boat two's on again. This is the very mouth of the Tweed. And over this side, oh, we've got a green here on this seawall. And you can see the lighthouse over there. I haven't drove over there yet, so I don't know what it's like. A couple of sheep here. They've all come over, very friendly. Well, they were. So, yeah, so, there you go. Don't often get that. Just three of them in this field. A few rabbits up there as well. So I'm just having a ratch around. So all these are bought on this site. Last time I was here, it didn't come up this bit, so it's nice to have a ratch about, to be honest. Just to see what it's like. Having a holiday home to come to. Be lovely. Yeah, just having a ratch around now. Still plenty of people on. Lots of hookup electric. That could be the next step. Because it is getting pretty nippy camping sometimes when you get older especially. I would like a camping van, but I ain't got the coin. You can only wish. I didn't realise when we camped there 4 years ago it was so flat. It was a good spot. So there we are. That's where we are. I want to put it long ways, but there was somebody camping next to us. But they have now gone. Nice little camper van there, an old VW orange. Very nice. Loads of rabbits about. Can I eat a penny pining? Well, that's us packed up now. Rained overnight, so I need to dry the tent out a bit. Just packed up. Car's full. Here's Penny. Hey, Pen. Hey, darling. You having a good time? Sunny day. Shame it wasn't like this yesterday, to be honest, but it is what it is. So we'll make our journey on the way home. Well, thanks for having us again. Well, look. Have you enjoyed yourself, Bab? Yeah. Anyway, for Woolett, that's it for now, and I'll see you on the next one.